The Painted World. The work of Iris von Evereck.
How'd you two get in here?
We exist in both worlds at once.
Strange place.
One born of Iris von Evereck's dreams.
It existed only in her mind while she lived. In death, it gained substance.
Pretty fantastic tale. Hard as hell to believe.
Yet you'd best believe it, and be on your guard. The Painted World is rife with danger.
All right, this is lovely and all, but where's Iris?
You awoke her, but for a moment. If you wish to speak to her, you must tear her from her slumber completely.
Sure, but how?
You're a tracker, right? Saw you examining the tracks outside.
Yeah, so?
This is a world built of memories blurred and wilting. Moments our mistress wishes to forget, but cannot.
You need to find them, restore them, summon the fears that torment Iris, and destroy them.
Easy to say. Specters of Olgid and his wife, but why aren't they moving?
This is a memory.
But it's incomplete, blurred. You must peer closely and restore it.
Iris was painting the manor. Perfect match.
We should get a dog. Or a dog and a cat. Even better. When the rain comes, the dog will warm my feet and the cat will play with a ball of yarn by the fire. What do you think? Are you even listening?
Apologies, dear. Had my mind on my book.
Is it that terribly absorbing?
Yes, terribly. Know what? Let's go inside.
Why? It's lovely out here. The birds singing, the bees buzzing. Blissful, really.
Sorry, dear. I feel unwell. I'll go in. You stay a while longer.
is that? Another memory?
No, a nightmare.
A fear embodied, which sooner or later you will have to confront.
Your help, Imma.
Ow!
same figure. Another dream of the past. Bet this one's incomplete too.
Everything's fine, really.
It's a look.
They still refuse. And what's this?
We've brought some of Iris's things.
Bang.
We paid off your.
So nice.
Oh, now you see his.
How you like that silver?
So let's follow him. Not you again. I don't like this place. The bedchamber. A nightshirt. Never worn, I think. Stained with blood. Wick's almost gone. Blood stains. Someone washed their hands, then wiped them dry on that towel.
What?
It's lay.
Apple.
Nothing.
Is that?
Inks.
Oh, that.
Then it.
Another blurred memory. Someone just rinsed it. She painted all geared, but the details are all lit, leaving the one in the painting missing something.
Forgive me.
Master von Everick's study. Here he immersed himself in the arcane arts.
Blood pacts, war on foreign presences. A tome about parleying with demons. The gates of mystery, between worlds, the library of an occultist. Pentagrams here to bind summoned beings. Lines aren't all clear though. Need chalk to fix them. Then I can set out the candles. Chalk. Blood? For some kind of magic, I bet. That should...
Go up. Leave me.
Shelter, get inside.
father. So this is when he started smoking. A beer tankard. But there was vodka in it to the last drop. A marriage contract between Iris and Olgierd. Not quite. Memory's still incomplete. A knife covered in blood. Guess Olgierd got the scars on his shoulders that winter.
So that's how he whiled away the long winter evenings.
Forget gladly.
You.
Anna.
Break. You. Enough.
Father! Father! No!
Servants!
Then Von Everick ceased to be human.
Though he still loved his wife.
No, he merely remembered that he should love her.
Let's go upstairs.
I remember. We spent much time together here, the three of us.
Where?
In silence.
We'll take our places. The same as then.
For soup, maybe. A large
you do the rest.
Bowl. Claw scratches. Think this was yours. There we go. Perfect match. You actually.
We're almost at our journey's end.
What's there?
Iris von Everick's greatest fear.